Today we are gonna try out some new chips, and we'll announce the first one. Alex, drum roll.
This is from Lay's, called
Chicken and Waffles.
You can't really read that, but that's what it says.
Chicken and Waffles.
Mm-hmm.
Next
that's
one.
That's gonna taste so good.
Next one.
Next one is I forgot
cheesy garlic bread.
Yeah.
That's gonna taste good. And then the next one is,
I don't know how to pronounce this, but
Sriracha.
Woo! Sriracha. Oh yeah, she was what she said.
Okay, so we're gonna try it out and we will let you guys know what we think. Okay, so the first one we're gonna try is
the
chicken and waffle.
Yeah. Oh gosh.
I'm so excited.
So am I. Smells like waffles. Smells good. And chicken.
I don't know about the smell.
Okay.
Whatever.
I'm gonna try first. Oh, we'll try at the same time. Oh gosh.
Okay. Oh wait, this is next. I want this.
Okay, ready?
One, two, three.
Yeah. Not that bad. I like it. It's good. I like it.
Tastes like chicken. Tastes like KFC.
So tastes like sweet waffles, and then the aftertaste is really salty chicken. Real good. Okay, next one.
I still have the taste of chicken in my mouth. I don't know about you.
Wait, should we bring water?
Okay, so the next one we're gonna try is
cheesy garlic bread. Ooh, yummy. Let's open this bad boy. Alright, are you ready for this? Because I am. It smells like the regular
smells...
Lay's.
Smells like bread.
It smells like the regular Lay's. The original.
This thing. It's huge. Okay. Ready, Alex?
Yes. Whoa. Whoa. You could really taste the garlic.
Yeah, there's a lot of garlic.
Oh, but the...
It's pretty good.
The aftertaste is delicious, though. Mm. The first bite is kind of weird, though.
These are better than the other ones.
Not in my opinion.
What?
No.
You like those?
Yeah. Well, actually, we'll see you until the end. We'll give it a rating.
Last one.
Sriracha thingy.
Sriracha.
Yeah.
Okay, open it. This is my... I'm most excited to taste
this. This one tastes pretty... This one smells good. Smell it.
It burns your nose.
I like that feeling. Alright, ready?
Wait for me.
What kind of British, orange,
whatever? Check it out. We didn't show the other ones.
Well, whatever.
Okay, so, ready? Go.
The first taste is pretty good, but the aftertaste is kind of rat. It's kind of weird. It tastes like that,
Tastes like Tabasco sauce.
It does.
Like the buffalo wings, but not that good.
Yeah.
Whatever.
I don't know why I'm still eating this. Well, this is my least favorite.
Okay, so My favorite of all of the three was this one, guys. Cheesy garlic bread is good. So, Alex, what was your favorite?
Let's find out. Stay tuned.
Okay, first of all...
Ew! That's disgusting.
First of all, this one was not my favorite. The red one. Sriracha, whatever. This one was pretty darn good.
Hey!
This one was also pretty darn good. So, I will have to go with the drum roll, please. Waffles and chicken! Yeah!
That was pretty good.
I like this one. I don't know why. The unique flavor.
I would have thought the red one would taste better, but it doesn't.
Too.
It doesn't really taste that good.
Well, thank you guys for watching.
Yes, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for another video later.
With food. Here you go, just for you.
Guys, this is my sister.
My mama.
Hi, pretty lady. So she's gonna tell us which one she likes more. So, first, try this one. This one's chicken and waffles.
Just one bite.
Just eat it.
Just eat it. Eat tell it. Me it.
Good.
I like it. Good.
Mm-hmm.
That one was my favorite.
Good. She likes it. Okay. This one is.
Sriracha. Here. This one's kind of hot. We didn't like this one.
I like the other one better.
Looks like
chicken and waffles is winning.
Okay. This one. Cheesy garlic bread.
Cheesy garlic bread.
Be careful, mom. It's gonna taste a lot like garlic. I like the first one.
Yes! Chicken and waffles is the winner.
Hooray!
Thank you.
Thank you, Mama.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
This is my brother. He's gonna tell us what he likes. We're gonna blindfold him. We're not gonna tell him what it is.
Can you see better?
No.
Can you see how many hands? How many fingers I'm holding?
No, I can't see anything.
Okay. Alright then. So the first one we're gonna give you. Tell us what you think.
Then tell us what you think it is.
Not garlic bread.
Is it good?
Remember, the choices are,
okay. This one?
Never mind. If you want me to give you your water, just ask better.
Alright. That's the red one? The red sauce?
Yes. Is that one good?
Alright. There's only three choices, so the last one must be the chicken and waffles.
It is, but tell me what you think.
Surprisingly, I like this one better.
Oh! Chicken and waffles!
I'm still winning!
How many does that have already? 3 points.
3 points. Me, my mom, and this guy.
Let me try
this.
What song?
Huh?
This is the flying chip.
Oh, you're recording.
It's a song they tell us in
that. Oh,